Hey, check it out.
DSL. It's so cheap.
Like it? Now people will switch back.
Well, Mediacom is still up to 10 times faster.
Yeah.
And pretty much necessary for homes with lots of devices.
Well, yeah.
And the recent FCC report said that Mediacom delivered on its 15 meg speeds, and DSL didn't. So, really?
DSL is overpriced.
Yeah. The fact is, with faster proven speeds, more people switch to Mediacom for the real deal.